Yeah, I didn't think we'd be back.
No.
It was about a year ago. I think within a few, I can't remember what day we left, but I know we were in Silverton. This was probably...
The forest one had to be within a week or...
Yeah, within 4 or 5 days.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah.
4 days. I'm thinking we were here on the 2nd. Or the 1st. Of July last year. That turn into beds, like you'll be much more comfortable, and we'll just call it even. And that, if she hadn't have been bitching so loud, that would have never happened. I mean, it was something. I mean, it was like, you should have seen where we were camping, Renee. It was a small fenced in area, big enough for like 4 of these Jeeps, and that's it.
It turned out all right.
Yeah, it turned out good, but man. Thank you. This is Great Sand Dunes National Park. So, and I remember the trail that I was talking about cuts off. It must be up a ways, but it cuts off to the left here. Anyway, though, you may or may not be able to see, but you see the dunes over there?
Well, I see something. Is that the dunes in the light color?
Yeah, they're brown.
Yeah. Light tan?
Yep, yeah, that's them. Yeah.
And that's sand?
That's sand, man. It's pretty intense. There's snow-capped mountains behind it. It's really something. Did it. I put us on this daggone trail with the trailer. And I don't know how far you think we've gone, Granddaddy. A mile?
No.
A half mile?
Half mile.
Yeah, whatever. Ran into law enforcement. They told me it was going to get pretty hairy with this trailer before too long. It was real soft. Gonna see. I don't want to get stuck and have to pull out the max tracks. It says point of no return. Well, let's see. Four-wheel drive only. That we are. So, sand pit. Let's just see what we got. Hill, dude. With the trailer, I do have concern. I'm gonna get us stuck back here, aren't I? Well, that's one way to camp when you don't have a permit. Without the trailer, I wouldn't be worried one bit. It's a little soft. That's soft. That was soft.
Well, I think you could get on through. Just keep going, Rob.
Okay. Well, I like your attitude.
You know.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, this is what you enjoy. Just go on.
Well, where do I turn around?
I don't know.
Right here?
I do not know.
Maybe right here.
It's been a long time since I was on this road.
Oh, you been on it? I didn't know you were on it. That's pretty cool. Man, that is nice. Let's try this. Get out for a second since I stressed out all the way to here.
Yeah, that's okay.
Here we are, folks. Ponderosa Point. It's pretty nice. And the sand is soft. Let's go this way. Back there. The sand is rough to walk on. Hold on. Right there. Oh, we got to go around this way.
Do
yeah.
What?
This way. Yeah, we're good. I'm trying to figure out which table would be easier. It's going to be alright. That sand, man, I tell you, watch out. See, I walked to the sand dune, and it wears you out quick. Pretty cool. I like it. Sand dunes. About 80 miles an hour down the road. We just left Great Sand Dunes. And this says, I saw all kinds of things about UFOs. Where do you pay for this? So it's $5. And I'm going to pay for it. I got it in my pocket. Check this out. So this is I don't know what this is. It's some alien attraction on the side of the road that looks just cool. because if you're ever on your way to the Great Sand Dunes, either coming or going, you got to check this out. It won't take you 5 minutes. You can spend hours there if you wanted, but you definitely need to check it out.